easiest way to move around the course is to lean into things and use tension to get across the elements. At the end of every obstacle, you're going to come to the two transfer boxes. The best way to get through the transfer boxes is to create slack in your line by climbing up these little staple steps. And then you can pull through before you come down.
On level 2 of our high ropes course, we have the cargo net traverse. A key to moving across the cargo net is to keep your feet as high as you can, and that way we're not swinging back and forth too much as we try and move across. The higher you are in the net, the easier it is.